This video will demonstrate inserting a collet and a tool into the Bridgeport mill. Always wear safety glasses and observe all safety rules applicable to operating machinery. The Bridgeport mill uses a collet to hold the tool in place. This collet uses an R8 taper. The taper centers the collet and secures it into the spindle of the machine. A drawbar, which comes in through the top of the machine, threads into the top of the collet and secures the collet inside the machine. There's a keyway in the collet that lines up with a key inside the spindle. Rotate the collet until the keyway finds the key, and it will slide up all the way into the spindle of the machine. Take your free hand and thread the drawbar into the top of the collet. Insert the tool into the collet. Thread the drawbar into the collet until it's finger tight. Take the vise handle, put it on top of the drawbar. Hold the brake, which will prevent the spindle from spinning as the collet is tightened. The collet is now tight, securing the tool in the machine. Always remember to remove the handle before operating the machine.